experiencing the product. You know, when we were doing, you know, the juicy thing, we had our fridge full of the juicy stuff. Mm. If I were advertising, you know, a coffee maker, I would make sure I had one of those, and I'd be going, how do I use this? What do I feel like when I use it? Because those, you know, being playful is an important attribute for creatives to have, is to play. Mm. Because that's where ideas can come from.